What should we name him?
Well, seeing as though Kenny passed away, maybe we should name him, Kenny.
Yes. Kenny's such a great name. My little Kenny. A brand new Kenny.
God, this must be the 50th time this has happened.
52nd.
I die all the time, and you assholes never remember!
Think we would remember you dying, dude.
Well, you don't! I die over and over, only to wake up in my bed like nothing happened.
I think it'd be pretty cool not to be able to die.
Pretty cool? Do you know what it feels like to be stabbed? To be shot? Decapitated? Torn apart? Burned? Run over?
Kenny, calm down.
It's not pretty cool, Kyle. It fucking hurts. And it won't go away. Remember this time. Try and fucking remember.
We've got to find out more about this Necronomicon thing.
Right, Toshin.
Here we go. The Necronomicon contains an account of the Old Ones, their history, and the means for summoning them.
It is used by cults around the world, most notably the Cult of Cthulhu.
10 arrested in South Park for cultish activity. This is from like 10 years ago. Hey, wait a minute. Dude, Mysterion, it's your parents.
What?
What the fuck? I mean...
What the fuck? 10 years ago, you were arrested for being in some kind of cult. What is the Cult of Cthulhu?
Oh, we weren't in that stupid group. They just used to offer free beer at their meetings, so we would go.
What happened at those meetings?
Trust us, we don't remember. We were actually really drunk the entire time.
We haven't been back to their meetings ever since, even though we always still get invited.
These people still meet? Where?
Where they always did. Jim McElroy's house.
Eluri, Imafna, Cthulhu, Raya, Wagnalu, Fatagan.
The Old One has awakened! All our South Park Cthulhu cult members, old and new, it is time to party!
Yeah. Oh my god, look! Back row, aren't those the goth kids?
Now let us read from the Necronomicon. That is not dead which can eternal lie, and with strange aeons,
even death may die!
Could it be a riddle, Mysterion? Mysterion?
Who the F and H is that?
What does it mean? That is not dead which can eternal lie.
And with strange eons, even death may die.
What does it mean?
Go home and put your underwear back inside your pants, poser.
You're going to tell me everything you know.
Nobody's stopping Cthulhu now. All will be sadness. Life will become death, and I will watch the crimson blood leak from your neck.
The child is right, you know. Cthulhu sees all, hears all. The Dark Lord wants us to dispense of this one, kids. Give us a hand.
Go, dude, or else we'll totally tell our parents on you.
It's a little late for that.
Kenny, what'd you run away for? We gotta fight these guys!
Come on, get your costume on, lazy ass!
Let's go! Met Mary Crunch! Cthulhu! Banish them to a dark oblivion, please! Ah! Oh, dude, that was awesome! You're all like, meh, and they're all like, meh!
Alright, you guys hide as long as you can. I'll try and find help.
How, dude? Kenny, where the hell are you going?
I'm going to try to get you all out of here. If this works. Or I could be wrong.
Kenny!
Ow! That fucking hurts! Ugh. God, you pray to just took away all my friends. How do I fight him?
Cthulhu isn't alive or dead, alright?
Tell me what that means!
Alright, look. The Necronomicon is an account of the Old Ones, their history, and the means for summoning them. It was written by a mad prince, who knew of the nightmare city of Ralia, which fell from the stars and exists beneath the sea, and in another dimension.
That's it! That's the place I just was!
Lucky.
Cthulhu and other beings are from this city, but for years, cultists have tried to bring them into our world.
And what about Cthulhu's power? Why can't old ones die?
The only thing that can destroy an immortal is another immortal.
Believe it, Kenny? Bradley actually had superpowers. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I'm tired, guys. Think I'm gonna go to bed.
It's happening again! We should have never gone to that stupid cult meeting.